Good morning, everyone. I am Shivani Asnaya. Today, I am going to tell you a story. The name of the story is The Bear and Two Friends. Once upon a time, there lived two friends, John and Ron. One day, they decided to go to a nearby village. They had to cross a forest. It was a dangerous forest. There were lions, bears, snakes, and poison spiders in the forest. As the two friends entered the forest, they were gripped with fear. "Oh no, I'm so scared," John said. "I agree with you, but we have no choice. We must cross the forest to get to the other village. Let's promise that if any one of us gets into trouble, the other will stay and help." They continued walking through together in the jungle. After some time, they heard a rustling sound from bushes. They stopped. After a large dark figure appeared in front of them.
"Oh no, it's a wild bear. Run!"
Saying so, John climbed up a tall tree and sat on the branches. But Ron didn't know how to climb a tree. Ron saw the bear approaching him. He quickly lay down on the spot. "He have heard that bears do not attack dead things." So he closed his eyes, held his breath and lay stiff. The bear came close to Ron's head and sniffed and smelled. Thinking that he was dead, the bear left. John came and asked, "Are you all right? What did the bear say to you?" "The bear advised me not to be false friend who leaves the time of danger." John felt very ashamed. Moral of the story is, friend in need, friend indeed. Thank you.